J-Boy on beat. J-Boy on beat. Miami. It's all summertime, summer. From the upcomers to Hollywood, Summer Gonzalez, they know her pretty good. Yes, she got the best show and the best time from 8 p.m. nighttime. If you miss her show, it's okay, cause she comes on each and every Thursday.
You guys, some dope rappers at FIU Bayfest. What is up? Tell us your name and where you're from and everything about you.
My artist name is K-Kid. My name is Courtney. I'm from West Palm Beach, born in Brooklyn, so shout out to the Brooklyn fam as well.
And my name is Just John. I'm from Broward County, Miramar. Shouts out to Jara. Shouts out to all my family out there.
All right, so let me ask you guys, what style is your music? Talk to me about it.
Oh, 100% hip-hop, boom, bap. We spill the feelings. Like, we try to really, you know, let everybody know what we feel. You know what I'm saying? Try to connect through hearts.
Facts. I always say I like to mix my poetry and rap. I'm a hip-hop artist, so I love hip-hop. And, yeah, we're just very versatile. So we like to do any and a little bit of everything, you know? So
yeah. Party if we have to, you know.
So how long y'all been in the game? It ain't a game, though, because y'all ain't playing. Right, but how long you been in it?
I've been rapping for 9 years.
Really?
I've been rapping for 9 years, since I was 14.
Veteran.
Oh, man, I've been writing music since I was a kid, but I've been doing it, I'll say, about 4 years performing, something like that.
All right, so do y'all have any shows coming up, you know, in the near future that we need to tell everybody about?
Yes. April 13th, my boy Mari is actually throwing an event. Do you know exactly where it is?
It's at the Miami Warehouse. Yeah, you can follow us on IG and find all our information from there. We're going to post it.
All right, yeah. Keep us posted.
April 13th, yeah, definitely.
All right, let everybody know where they can find you on the gram and all that.
Okay, my Instagram and Twitter is K_kid_of_top_notch, and my email is officiallytopnotch@yahoo.com.
And my name is Just John. You can follow me on IG at Just John IG. That's JustJohnIG.
Look, y'all want to spit something? Like, you want to spit? I mean, I really want you to spit. Will you spit right now?
No.
Okay. Yeah.
No, you go first.
All right. And I'm going to let you hold my mic because I don't let nobody hold the mic unless they're going to spit.
All right, bet. I'm going to get a little, you know, sensual with it.
All right, I can't bring it.
30 cents in my bank account, but I guarantee my... Hold on, wait. 30 cents in my bank account, but I guarantee my dream's always ready. I know some dudes that were capping man with no cane boy, but I ain't never stitching. In the last month, a car accident. Some dudes try to pull a knife on us. These demons ain't going light on us. Going right at them like a box of bonus. These the ones that keep me shook. That's why my mob is deep. My moves on TLC. Tiptoeing my J's to creep. Damn right, I shop cheap. The studio is where I sleep. And if I had enough shmoney, I'd be there every week. Suicide with Courtney. If you knew me, you wouldn't believe that thought was up and working like a father of three, which happens to be triplets and a lack of heat in his home. My outside 20 freaking degrees. Oh Lord, but look at me, I'm strength, damn right, I'm still here, trying to pop airs like Claire's to me, an executive popping chairs and throwing haters off like a pitch throwing the welcome, going undercovers like spies, we just don't say it often, that life no longer appalling, trying to surpass freaking Jordan without ever playing the game, my mindset will never autumn, death is not an ephemeron, if my brother passed and I need a whole damn month off, the hell you talking about work for, college is a new Adolf, wait, I hope Sally may get laid off and college loans take a chance. Song and I'm gone.
Hey, this song is for Georgia Smith. At her, tag her, whatever.
Hey, his future wife.
Yeah, my future wife. Georgia Smith, I want to take you on a date. Anywhere you want to go, just know I'm blessed being in your presence. And here's my present for you. Close your eyes. Let me explore you. And like a hoarder, I'll keep everything about you. And I'll be doubtful because I only know you by your name. But your music, it speaks to me. Yeah, your music speaks to me. And like a French kiss, just give both cheeks to me. You be on my mind, but there is something in the way. There's a fine line of the things that I could say, but I'll be good to you. Fight through boys in the hood for you. Do some of the things these other niggas never could for you. And I got blue lights flashing inside my head, and I don't know if it's creative or cuffing warnings. So early mornings, I wake up, jot my emotions down on the paper of my dreams, and it seems I always find you in them. And when you meet me, you go tell the media when they ask that heaven sent them. They be venom. I be getting protective in our relationship. If they ever disrespect it, then they just made a felon. Hope I don't take it too far.